Donald Trump will have his first presidential medical on Friday, and there could be good and bad news.